Another important suggestion for effective time management is learning that important word, no. If you've scheduled your time, you have study time scheduled or time to do a project, don't let anything interfere with that. Don't let your friends convince you that there is a great movie you've got to see tonight. You've committed that time, and you need to follow through. So, learn to say no.